enter my slightly unusual monitor setup, which is not much of a problem when Xox starts and XRender starts kicking in, helping out with fixing the orientation issue, so that's fine and dandy, but switching to a VT terminal, that's crappy and makes my neck hurt after about 2 minutes staring at that. So I started looking on the web for some project that might be addressing fixing that issue, and I found something which is sadly abandoned. It's called kmscon. On a weekend I started hacking on it a little bit to make it fit my need and scratch my itch. Got kind of close, well, mostly, well, not in this case, but yeah. So there are still some kinks I need to iron out to make it fully work and solve my issue, but yeah, once it's done, maybe it's a good topic for a lightning talk for FOSDEM, perhaps. Well, we'll see.